The atrium of Akanash. A world shut inside another. This is what humans do when they don't understand a thing. They build walls around it. They put locks on the doors, and they put soldiers in front of those doors. The bigger the secret, the bigger the lock. And the craziest are those who want to pick it. May my ancestors forgive me. I'm one of those, to my misfortune. Ah, this noise. These voices. I can't stand it. Amber. That damn golden mud oozing from the heart of the world tree. A magma of sticky dreams. All the thoughts of those who wanted to taste the forbidden sap. Humans. Elves. All their private little chatter is mixed up in this disgusting soup. A flood of ideas constantly flowing into my head. For all these years, it took so long for me to find this place. With each step, I heard my voice a little less, and all the others a little more. I'm so tired. It's time to finish it. While I can still recognize my own thoughts. The heart of the tree. It's why I'm here. That, at least, I'm sure is my own desire. Take possession of this source of infinite power, but also misfortune. It's time to move to the first phase of the plan.
Drop your weapon.
And it starts now.
Beast, wake up. Answer when Lord Barnaman speaks to you.
Who are you? Speak.
My name is Styx.
There's a surprise. The elves give names to their monsters.
Where do you come from? I've never seen anything that looks like you.
I am one of a kind.
It's the elves who created it, Father. That's obvious. They pulled this runt out of their sticky larvae, and they sent it here to spy on us.
Speak! Is it the elves who sent you? Why are you here?
Elves. If you only knew. They don't need spies to find out what's going on in this accursed tower.
So, you're working for them. What did you come here for?
I came for the heart of the tree, of course.
I knew it. Those degenerates want to retake the tree and keep their precious amber for themselves. Father, we must bring them to heel while we still have time.
Enough, Aaron. I secured this alliance with the elves and I intend to respect it. For the moment, we need the elves. You know it very well.
Rubbish.
Oh yes, you do need the elves. How many of you poor little humans died the last time you tried to extract amber by yourselves, huh? How many? Hundreds? Oh yes, you do need the elves. But they don't need you. How long do you think you can lock them up in their own world? The amber is theirs. The tree is theirs. The heart of the tree is theirs. And I intend to get my hands on it and take it away from here.
They're dying to get their tree back, eh? But they won't do a thing. We have an agreement.
An agreement? We don't sign agreements with people who have amber in their veins. You're out of your depth, Mr. Governor.
Oh, you've got some nerve. I'm sure you've never even seen the heart of the tree.
Oh, but I have seen it. Since I've been holed up in the bowels of the atrium, I can see it night and day, even in my dreams. And every day I say to myself, hey, Rakash, the heart of the tree is over there, almost within reach. And by your life, you're gonna find some way to steal it, because you're not leaving the tower without it. The tree, yeah. Oh, this headache. What? Where was I? Shit, my brain is an anvil. Yeah, the heart of the tree.
What did I do with my dagger? I feel naked without my dagger. I gotta find it quick. I should be able to climb up there.
Did you see the dagger that Duncan found? I wonder where it comes from. It's not from here.
Yeah, well, don't get excited. We'll play for it with dice tonight. In the meantime, keep your hands off.
Okay, okay. I'll wait till tonight.
They must be talking about my dagger. It can't be far away. I should drink this flask. It would perk me up a little. Well, more climbing, I guess. Stay out of sight until I find my dagger.
Hey, is someone there or not?
Hello there!
always keep to the shadows and walk where it doesn't make too much noise. Avoid running and farting. So close, but it's a mirage. It's so big that it seems to be close, but I still got a long way to go. So, from what I heard, the only access to the heart is a bridge which that two-faced Governor Baron has had closed off with a tamper-proof lock, and he keeps the only key in his apartments. And as if that wasn't bad enough, the whole area is crawling with hell. To go down into the prisons and free my friend. He knows how to deal with an elf. So, if I'm gonna survive in this tower, I'm gonna need somewhere safe to get organized, as well as a map of the atrium. Well, I'll get gotta be sneaky here. If I stay under there, I won't be seen. There's my dagger. I was afraid that I lost you, my beauty. There are maps of the zone stuck up here. They might be useful for finding a way to the tree. Let's see. We got maps of the area. I'll need more than that to get what I want.
Nobody.
It's okay. It was nothing.
Is someone there? Well, it wasn't anything after all. Thank you.
assassin's rule number one. Always strike from behind. Especially when the fucker is twice your size. And remember to land on the carpet to make less noise. Fight him.
This one's
gotta
for
find
me.
The best moment to counter him.
Have another.
Fuck.
Eat this. Ow.
Yeah.
Have another.
Ow!
The creature.
Fight him.
That one's
gotta
mine.
Find the best movement to counter attacks.
Take that.
This
I
one's
have to
for
fight
me.
Him. Gotta find the best move to counter his attacks.
Have another.
Ow!
Have another.
Ow!
Oh,
fuck
yeah. Yeah.
No!
Thank you.
take a closer. It's okay. It was nothing. I thought I saw.
Going. Sand, a little spit. That could put that torch out from here.
Going on over there.
one's for me!
Let's keep going. Sand? A little spit? That could put that torch out from here. All right, let's keep going. Sand? A little spit? That could put that torch out from here. All right, let's keep going. Sand? A little spit? That could put that torch out from here. Shit, more guards. If I stay hidden behind this barrel, it should be fine.
Let's go! Don't Don't lose sight of it!
It can't have gone far.
Don't lose sight of it!
Wanna play hide and seek, eh? Fine.
What?
Oh, shit! Well, a little exercise.
Don't let it get away!
Wait and see,
it can't have gone far.
I'll find you.
What?
No!
It's getting away! Damn it. I've lost sight of it. Where is it?
I gotta get me some amber. Yeah, that would straighten me out. Down there, maybe?
I'd really like to study these cocoons more closely. It would be fascinating.
But...
Ah! Hey! A monster!
A quick peek through the keyhole just to make sure the way is clear. Gotta get some now. My head is gonna explode.
Ugh!
Well, I got no choice. I'll need some help. Carcass. Ugh. Damn it, I hate doing that. Quick! Through the gate. Pull the lever.
Listen, you're already dead. You know that. I found you, you bastard! I get the reward.
Yeah. You want something done right? Steal a body, do it yourself.
Here's a magnificent trophy.
Gigantic here. I'll have to use the amber vision to find my way.
Everything wears out so fast here. It makes you wonder if there isn't some sort of crap in the air. Corrosive stuff, like.
A monster! That one's mine!
Take
what? Monster! This is... Come on, lad!
but something moved over there.
A monster! That one's mine!
Let's go!
I think I saw it.
The roots? Seriously, rather than reinforce all around.
It's about as much.
Get your blades out, lads.
Thank you.
shit! A sliding grill. I'm stuck. This is impossible. There's got to be a way.